and gold.
Sailing on a Jack,
digging chests up filled with gold.
Sailing on a Jack,
hidden treasure wealth untold.
Buried underground, Jack.
Don't forget where our shipmates.
My father's favorite.
Ahoy there, Candy.
Until the time we need a band of cutthroats
to
try to take over the Black
Arms. Oh, it'll fix it, eh, Clunker? Why don't you just rest up a little poop down?
Not any on any lad, your job's to muck out the power.
Not again!
But they put their troubles behind them. And once again became the best of friends.
Righto, you drunken old bilge. Got a good shipping?
You filthy rapscallion.
Our days were filled with thrills and adventure.
It was eating my blue with chips, mate.
I'm here for none of your business. Come here. I'm having you. Hit that, Maggie.
But we never gave up on each other. And we never lost our pirate ship home.
We've got so much to do in such little time to do it all in. Where's that Blackbeard anyway? Yeah, you shout him, mate.
Right?
See? All right, Blackbeard. Yeah, it's a very special occasion today, don't you?
Yeah, of course I do.
Of course he does. Thanks.
What is it?
It's the captain's birthday, of course.
Rather him than me.
Oh, what do you mean?
I've heard having too many birthdays can kill you.
Well, I'm cooking up the captain a very special birthday buffet. Don't put any of your silly jokes causing any bother.
Nonsense! None of my japes have got in the way of your cooking.
What about the time you put super glue on the handle of my frying pan?
Oh, yeah. You just couldn't let it go, could you?
Well, the captain's down in the cabin now, Blackbeard. So we need to be ready to surprise him.
Oh, all right.
Hide, then.
Hey? Oh, you heard the man? You still sitting, everyone? Hide! Captain, oh, Captain, your presence is required for a rendezvous on the upper deck. Hey? I'll just get up here, will ya?
Ah, you know you try and get some work done, he won't even let you through.
Now then, Blackbeard, what appears to be the trouble?
Well, a little birdie told me it's a very special day today.
Polly?
No, not Polly. No.
I didn't say nothing!
And a certain cutthroat villain is celebrating a lovely little birthday.
Want us to grab a patch, Jim?
No, not yet. 3, 2, 1.
Get out!
Put
me on the cake!
Oh, I hate cake! Always gives me heartburn!
That's because you're supposed to take the candles off before you eat it, lad.
Yep, chum! Well, that explains the heartburn now,
huh? It certainly does!
A happy birthday to you!
To me? It's to the devilish dairy things that you do!
Ha ha! Cake!
A toss to a bringing of beer three now! So put your feet up for the day and
let your head out!
Pretty to me.
That's it, Captain.
The finest seed.
presents.
Oh, right. Okay, yeah.
Now, this song is from the old crew.
Well, thank you very much, everyone.
You're very welcome.
All right, Captain.
Yep.
You can open your eyes now.
Right, it was. What's going on?
Sausage, it's for you. It's your new pistol. Oh. I'll keep it over here. It'll be nice and safe.
Now, it's only got one bullet, so make sure it's a good shot.
Don't worry, it will be.
And, Captain, I've whipped you up some very special birthday wine.
I thought we had no grapes left.
Yeah, we don't. I had to use the shark's eyes.
Ah, is that Polly's doing?
I told you they wouldn't like it. No, never mind. Well, Captain, before we give you your main present, we thought you'd like some very special birthday entertainment.
Ah.
So sit back, relax, and enjoy whoever Blackbeard has booked for you.
I've not booked anyone, mate.
I thought you had, though. That's what you were doing yesterday.
I get the drinks. I drink the drinks. Then I refill the drinks. Then I get more drinks. Okay. Then I have to get more drinks.
Hey,
drink.
Yeah!
Have drinks.
Just want a drink.
Who's this guy?
This guy was Scurvy Steve. Now, Scurvy loves to entertain people once he's had a little drink. So I'll look after there and you entertain us with that.
Let's see what he can do then.
All righty then. Blackbeard.
Hello.
Where'd you find him?
I found him at the pub, of course.
That explains how he did it with the drinking.
I'm not surprised about that in the slightest.
Well, how much does he cost then?
He's only 20 pints at the deposit.
20? No wonder my barrel's looking low.
Yeah.
No, that was me, mate.
Oh.
Again.
Why
you might not surprised.
Hey, hang on, Blackbeard.
Yeah.
If you drank the grog in my barrel,
yeah,
where does the 20 pints come to pay for him?
That'd be goodness.
No!
Hey, man, is there a real goal?
Oh, it looks heavy.
Yeah, what will I wear that?
Uh-oh.
I said I don't want to wear it!
All right, Scurvy, let's just up the ante a little bit, eh? No, you ain't having a drink, you have those.
No, you have, you used a bigger thing.
No!
Now, you just be careful with those blades, Scurvy. You know what happened last time?
Cut his hair off.
I'm glittering. Well, Captain, you wait there.
Aye.
Well, we've got another surprise now.
Wow, I'm getting spoiled today.
Oh, yeah, you are spoiled.
Now, if it's the socks, I'm already wearing them.
Don't want them.
Hey, Blackbeard.
Hello.
Is he ready?
Yeah.
Well, tell him to climb the dais.
You what?
This.
Whoa! Woo-hoo-hoo! Well, that was certainly a surprise. Penny! Penny, my girl, is it really you?
Happy birthday, darling!
Ah, you've come home!
Oh, oh, 28.24 inches, love.
I'll explain it all later, my dear. It's just so good to see you. You've come home!
Well, of course I have, and there's no place quite like it. And I should...
This is
the mall?
Yes.
Is that
a
place
to fly?
Wow.
I'm Blackbeard.
Yes.
I'm coming to your favorite.
Oh, my God.
Was
it better than all?
Oh, holy. I climb the walls of China, see the catacombs of Rome.
Ah.
I've been a myth with pyramids, with dragons I have flown.
Dragons.
I found some sharks in Java. Across the way is my role. The flavor of rhyme, my face, no way quite
stop
like
it.
Fire alone.
And sing on. Wanting more, so I'm sure to hear the music play. While we sail through wind and rain, now Penny's back again. Back on the ship on commentary, 10,000 miles away.
I can see the shores, the waters I have known. But wherever I've gone, my steer is on. Be safe and sound at home.
You can trip through the Antarctic to the tropics you can run.
But I sense so where it can compare to Penny coming home.
And see you go.
Salty old seagull by myself, never have.
Hang on a minute, mate. You have not even had your present from me yet.
Why? What have you got it?
Well, you've all heard of the monstrous dragon of the South China Seas.
Yeah. Not the one that guards the necklace of the Seven Seas of Rye.
Yeah, that one. Well, I only really got his necklace, did I?
But the necklace is cursed!
Eh?
And the dragon of the South China Seas will stop it nothing to protect his...
Not a problem from Blackbeard, love.
Thank you.
Are you, are you sure of
that? Hey, well, a friend who can roast you alive.
Moody's enemy.
Exactly.
He will stay here as long as he wants. And so will I.
What
about my new gun room?
Well, I'm afraid that's now going to have to be the dragon's room, isn't it? Yeah.
Well, come on!